On November 18 in 1848, in Dorchester, Massachusetts, Ellen White had a vision about the need for Adventists to publish their own magazine. She urged her husband James to print a little paper and send it out to the people. For, she said, she had seen in vision that it would become like streams of light clear around the world. The magazine he founded became the Advent Review and Sabbath Herald, today's Adventist Review.